Good evening and welcome to Dorothy Hamill Ice Rink, affectionately known by the locals as The Mill. Tonight we have a matchup between your Greenwich High School Cardinals against the Fairfield Co-op. Fairfield is coached by head coach Steve Mancini, assistant Gina Morello, Sam Henchcliffe, and Liv Nye. Your Greenwich Cardinals head coach is Doug Jebb. Assistant is RJ Aoun. And the managers for the Cardinals are Giselle DiPietro and Megan Allen. Cardinals are coming off of a heartbreaking overtime, double overtime loss to Trumbull St. Joe's this past Thursday. So looking to rebound here. It's a great Saturday night for ice hockey. Girls are going to finish up their warm-ups, and then we'll have the announcement of the starting lineups, playing of the national anthem, and then we will play some hockey. I'm David Roth, and I'll be calling the game this evening. Your regular voice, Craig Wingrove, a.k.a. the Canadian, is off this evening, and we'll be back on Tuesday. So we'll be back to you in about 2 minutes. All right. If you're new to Cardinals hockey, your home team, the Greenwich Cardinals, wearing the white and red. Fairfield in their new black away jerseys. And here we go. Stuffy with the puck, puts it across to Allen. That's Roth who gets it out. Bringing it down the near sideline. Throws it across. That puck does not go in the zone. And Krako gets it in for Fairfield. Fairfield behind. That puck goes dangerously in front of the net. And Fine is able to get it out of the zone. That's Nui on the far boards. She gets it out before that puck goes into the Cardinal bench. And we'll get a line change and a face-off. That's Jones taking, he took the face off. Here comes Sasha Yatarian on the near side. She gets it in. That's Buddy fighting for the puck to keep it in. And that puck gets by her and goes all the way back down, and we'll get an icing call. This Cardinal team has four seniors on it. Lila Fulton, Lindsay Allen, Mackenzie Newey, and Grace Pop. Other than those four seniors, we got a very young team here. Newey turns, throws it back. Jones tries to get the shot off. She does. And Buddy is not able to tip it in. And here comes Fairfield bringing it back down. She gets the blue line across the red. Shoots it in, and a nice save by DiPietro. Allen gets it to Newey. Newey fighting along the boards to get it out. And Yatarian's going to take it behind and skate it up. And she finds Newey, who gets it out of the zone. Here comes Fairfield again. Here comes Grace Pop weaving her way in. She gets it across to Taylor Koresha. She throws it across. And here comes Fulton. Gets a shot off. Intercepted by the defender from Fairfield. And that's Pop with a puck. She gets a backhand. And a nice save on the shot by Yatarian inside the blue line. We'll get a faceoff. .12:09 to go in the first period. Duffy throws it in, takes a shot off. Deflected by the defenseman and almost going in. But a good save by Fairfield. I think that goalie for Fairfield is Kayla Carney. Torp with a puck. And Duffy's able to keep it in. Fine chases. Takes the puck from behind. There's Roth, throws it across. And that was Roth to Torp. And a goal. And the Cardinals get on the board first. Hockey terminology, lighten the candle. Maddie Jones goes across. And Fairfield's able to keep it in. That's Allen with the puck. She skates it behind. Puts it across to Buddy along the boards. Buddy gets it out. That might be an icing call. And that's the puck is going to come all the way back down. And with that, the Cardinals will make a change. We got Pop taking the faceoff for the Cardinals. She gets it out across. That was Pedlo. And that was Yatarian who gets it. She gets it to Pedlo. Pedlo gets in the zone. She gets a shot off. And a glove save. And Fairfield ties it up. And we'll get a faceoff. 10:41 to go in the first period. Pop taking the faceoff. She got Pedlo to her left. Fulton to the right. Yatarian and Allen behind. Allen gets that. She puts it behind. And here comes Fairfield. And a good job by the defense. Here comes Pedlo with the puck along the near side. She's able to get it out. And Green from Fairfield gets it in, and they make a change. And here comes Fulton. She finds Torup with the puck. She's got plenty of space ahead. And that puck gets frozen by the goalie. We'll get another faceoff. Roth on the faceoff. Torup to the left. Fine to the right. And that puck goes behind to Yatarian. Roth with the tip. Puck goes behind. And here comes Krakow for Fairfield. And the Cardinals pick it up. That's Torup with it. And she loses control at center ice. And Duffy will pick it up and try and bring it out of the zone. Roth finds Fine, and goal! And another goal by the Cardinals. This time, Eleanor Fine with the assist from Aubrey Roth. She is just feeding her teammates this evening. We got 8:25 to go in the period. Duffy chases along the boards. Duffy takes it behind, reverses direction, tries to get it across to Buddy. Here comes Allen, one of the captains, senior captain. She's got some space and ahead of steam. And a good defensive play by, that's Krakow for Fairfield. She tries to get through two, three players, and she's taken down. And that puck gets out of the zone. Allen gets the puck behind, brings it up the boards to Nui, and she's able to get it out of the zone, and that's going to be an offside, but they clear it. Here's Maddie Jones. And they're going to wave off the icing on that one. And that's Taylor Crusher. She gets it, keeps it in. Good job by Etarian holding the blue line there and pinching. I think that's going to be an icing. And that puck will come back. 6:51 to go in the first period. Pop on the faceoff. She pushes it ahead. Etarian with a shot. And a pad save by Carney. That puck came dangerously close to going up into the netting. Duffy takes it, throws it across, and she finds Fulton across middle ice. She gets it deep. Crusher chases behind, Fulton in front, and that's Pop along the boards. And we're going to get an icing call. And the Cardinals will make a change, as will Fairfield. And Duffy gets that. And that's going to be a no icing. And there's Fairfield. And a good play by Duffy to cut off the centering pass. Here comes Torup coming down the left side. Roth in the middle. Fans on the shot. Gets it back. She's got Fine in the middle. Puts it back to Allen. Here's Roth taking it behind. Finds Torp. Oh, and almost a tip-in. And that's Duffy with the puck. She shoots. And a pad save. And here comes Farber, actually, excuse me, Kelly, who gets it in for Fairfield before Cardinals get it. It's Roth with a puck, shot, and a goal! Right from the blue line. Knocks it down with a hand, brings it in with the skate. And lets it fly. And that's 3-0 Cardinals with 4:46 to go in the first period. And the Cardinals make a change. The line of Jones, Buddy, and Nui. With Etarian and Goldberg back on defense. And that's Nui on the far side. And we're going to get a call. It's like a hooking call is my guess on Nui. So the Cardinals will go down a player, giving Fairfield a power play with 4:36 to go in the first period. Fairfield on the power play.
11,
that was actually a tripping call. And a nice tip by Fairfield. But goalie Sophie DiPietro is there to gobble it up with the glove. Maddie Jones taking the faceoff for the Cardinals. Fairfield kicks it back to the defense, lets the shot go. Roth skates it out and pushes it forward. And Fairfield will have to regain the zone again. And there's Duffy, who throws it over. Jones throws it back in. 1:13 to go in the period. Excuse me, in the power play. Here comes Fairfield. Nice play by Allen. And a good save. That was a good save by DiPietro. The rebound she could not get back up for. And Fairfield's able to bury it, get their first goal of the game. So now with 3:32 to go in the first period, the score is now 3-1. Wait to hear who had the goal for the Fairfield co-op. That goal was number 3, Merried Kelly. And that was an awfully close for the Cardinals getting a fourth, but a good save by Carney. And we'll get a faceoff to her right. 3:15 to go in the period. Roth gets it back to Utarian. And there's Goldenberg with a puck. She puts it back up the boards. Roth gets in the middle. And there's Fine with a puck. And that looks like it's going to be an icing call. And that puck will come all the way back, and the Cardinals will make a change on that. 2:48 to go in the first period. Plenty of scoring so far. Don't walk away from your screens to go get a snack, because you never know what's going to happen. Jones on the faceoff. Newey on the side. She throws it out front. And almost a tip in by Buddy. And here comes Fairfield. That looks like Robertson with the puck. She gets it forward. Excuse me, that was actually Forgel. And Newey gets pushed off the puck. Fairfield is starting to control a little pace of play here. And DiPietro is able to tie up that puck. And we'll get a face-off. Cardinals make a line change, bringing in Pedlow, Pop, and Fulton. That was Utarian making a run. And that slap shot by Fairfield goes wide. That's Allen with a puck behind. She throws it back to Pedlow. Pedlow brings it up the near side. Tries to get it out. And a nice goal, a stick save to tip that puck away by DiPietro. And a good slap shot goes wide. The Cardinals are playing chase here right now. And that was a headshot by Pedlo, and she heads the puck away all the way down into the defense, into her offensive end. We're at a minute to go in the period. Duffy gets it across. Aubrey finds Fine. And we're 35 seconds to go. Eleanor Fine fighting for that puck to try and get it in front. 21 seconds. Etarian with the puck. She pinches. There's Fine going along the far boards to keep it in. And that's going to do it for the period. So after one period of play, Cardinals lead the Fairfield Co-op by a score of 3-1. On goals by Fine, Torup, and Roth. And a strong, overall strong defensive effort by the Cardinals. In particular, their goalie, Sophie DiPietro. So we'll be switching sides here. Allen with the puck. Fairfield's got a little momentum here. Who's that? That's Etarian with the puck. She's got some space in front of her. She gets it all the way behind. And that was Etarian to Fine on the shot. The save by the goalie. The rebound by... looks like 19, Eliza Torup, to make it 4-1. Yeah, it all started with a rush by number 2, Sasha Etarian. Fine gets it to Roth. Roth takes up. She goes on one side. Got tore up on the other. I think the announcer mistakenly gave that goal to Taylor Kresha, who was not on the ice. That was actually... It was actually Torup. Jones taking the faceoff deep in the Cardinals' end. And that shot goes high by Fairfield over the net, off the glass. Here comes Allen behind. She gets it to Buddy along the boards. Newey throws it in the corner, and Allen chips it out. Before Sokol's able to get it back in. And there's Buddy along the sides, trying to get it out. Newey's able to get it out of the zone. No, she can't get it out of the zone. But Duffy will pick that puck up behind the net. Well, Maddie Jones has a puck in front, skating up the middle of the ice. She's got Buddy to her left. That shot goes. Oh, and she's able to bury it. Low corner. Good individual effort there. And that makes it 5-1 Cardinals. 12:30 to go in the second period. Maddie Jones, part of the youth movement here at Greenwich Cardinals Ice Hockey. One of the many freshmen on the team this year, making contributions. There's Pop with the puck. She wheels and deals, and she gets it out of the zone. Nice pad save by DiPietro. And that puck bounced right in front of the net. Here comes Fulton with the puck. Gets it across to Kresha. She's able to get it into the zone. Pop fighting for the puck there along the boards. Oh. Nice play by that was Cracker with the puck, who then lost the puck by Allen. Allen skates it up herself, shoots, that goes right across the goal mouth. Roth gets that puck, throws it in. Cardinals are making a line change here. There's Allen with the puck. Puts it across to a line mate, Eterian, who then finds Roth, gets it in the zone, then knocked back out. And there's Torup with the puck. Here comes Roth before she gets tied up. Nice, that's fine. Gets it across to Roth. Roth got tore up in front of her. Good defensive effort there by Eterian. And a backhand by Roth. Somehow sneaks in. That was tore up to Roth. And that makes it 6-1. And we're going to have a goalie change for Fairfield. Looks like number 35, looks like Kate Bauer entering the game. With 9:49 to go in the second period. Here comes Buddy with the puck. She's skating it up, gets it in the zone. And there's Nui, throws it, gets it in front. Here comes Allen. She's got a head of speed, head of steam, so to speak. That shot goes high, off the glove. Lindsay Allen's really been the anchor of the defense for the Cardinals this season, providing leadership as both the captain and on the ice. Coincidentally, her twin brother, Kyle, is captain of the boys' hockey team. So this might be the first. Twin captains of differing sexes at Greenwich High School's ice hockey program. We might have to go look in the record books on that, but to the best of my knowledge, we've never had twin captains of different teams. That's Pop with the puck, taking the draw, face-off, excuse me. I was just watching a lacrosse game where they actually call it a draw. And here comes Fairfield. And that shot goes wide. Goldenberg chases it down. Along with Fulton on the near side. Here comes Jeterian. She gets it out. Tries to punch it ahead to Pedlo. And Pedlo gets it in before it hits one of the Fairfield players. That's Goldenberg with the puck right now. She's got time. Throws it off the boards. And she's able to chip it out. And that's not going to be an icing. They wave it off. Here comes Goldenberg behind. She ties the puck up behind before Fulton's able to get out. And a nice slap shot by, that was Green from Fairfield. We got 7:22 to go in the second period. And that's a goal by Fairfield. That looks like Kelly, number 3. I think that's your second goal of the afternoon or evening. And that makes it 6-2. Cardinals still with a lead. 7:17 to go in the second period. Shia Friedman in right now for the Cardinals. Number 6, she's a junior. Here comes Roth. That shot goes off the stick of Fairfield goalie. And a nice save by DiPietro on a really hard shot by Fairfield. And another shot by Fairfield and a glove save by DiPietro. .6:27 to go in the period. Puck's dangerously in front, and it gets tied up and gobbled up by DiPietro. Jones taking the faceoff. She puts it back to Buddy. And that chip in by Fairfield gets very close to going in, but goes over the goal. There's Green with the puck. Throws it all the way back in. Stick save by DiPietro. Cardinals having a tough time getting it out, and that does. Comes all the way down. Nui chasing. She's able to keep it in. Cardinals making a change. Not very timely. And that goes off the glove of DiPietro. And Duffy slaps it off the boards. That goes down, and Kresha chasing behind. Cardinals still in a change. And a nice shot by Fairfield, and a pad save by DiPietro. Here comes Kresha. And number three, that was Kelly trying to slip it in near side, but wasn't going to be had by DiPietro. She makes a pad save. Here comes Fulton. She gets it across to Kresha. She gets it in the zone. She's got some space. Can't get the shot off. That was Krakko trying to get it in. Couldn't get the shot off. Pop was able to get it out of the zone. Here comes Roth. Duffy lets it go. Good job by Duffy. That puck goes all the way back down. There's going to be no icing on that one. Duffy takes it back before she changes direction. Gets it to Fine. Duffy gets to Fine, puts it across. That's Torup, actually to Roth. She gets it all the way behind. Torup chasing. Here comes Fairfield on a. And that shot goes wide. Nice pad save. We're 2:35 to go in the period. That puck goes all the way down behind the goal. Here comes Nui with the puck. Can't get a handle. And we get a high sticking call. And that puck's going to go out. We got a minute 54 to go in the second period. We got a high sticking on Fairfield. That will bring the puck all the way back down into the Cardinals' offensive end. Certainly the Fairfield fans did not like that call. Jones with the puck. Nice deflection by DiPietro. Here comes another one. That one goes wide. There's Nui on the boards, trying to chip it out. And the Cardinals get it out. We're under a minute. Here comes Buddy with the puck. She gets down this far side. And Fairfield throws it back all the way in behind the Cardinal goal. There's Gutierrez with a puck, number two. Chips along the boards. Torp's able to chip it out. Doesn't get out. Under 14 seconds to go. Cardinals having a tough time clearing the zone. That's Allen along the boards. Roth takes it, returns direction, gets it across the Fine, and that's going to be the end of the period. Actually, that was Tanui. As the period ends, so after two periods of play, Cardinals leading by a score of 6-2. We're going to get an ice cut and a break. I'm going to get a little caffeine, and we'll be back to you for the third period. Welcome back to Hamel Arena. Getting ready to start the third period. Your Greenwich High School Cardinals taking on the Fairfield Co-op. After two periods of play, Greenwich is leading by a score of 6-2. Cardinals in white, Fairfield in black. Here comes Kelly. Here's Kelly from Fairfield trying to get it in. She's got two goals, I believe, this evening. Both of the goals from Roth with that shot. And a glove save by Fairfield. We'll get a quick face-off. Roth on the faceoff, tore up to her left, fine to the right. Duffy and Allen behind. And that puck goes back to Duffy, and she lets one fly and almost tipped in there by Fine. Duffy does a good job keeping it in. Here's Torup. She shoots, that goes high off the pad. Allen with that shot. Duffy gets that puck, skates on the up the near side, finds it across Fine, who tips it in. Allen goes across to Duffy. Duffy puts it up the middle. And Nui kept it in there momentarily. And that shot goes off the pad of DiPietro. Here comes Duffy. Here comes Roth. She got some space. Gets it across to Nui. Nui with a shot. And that goes wide off the pad. Nui has the puck again. Allen tries to keep it in, but she'll have to skate back to get it. There'll be no icing on that one. She goes across to Utarian. Cardinals making a change. There's Nui on the near boards. And we had a collision behind the goal. Everyone gets up. Everyone looks okay. That's good. That's Maddie Jones with a puck. Here comes Allen. She's able to chip it into the offensive end, and she chases. Buddy ties that puck up along the near boards. Here's Allen with the puck. That was a rocket of a shot by number 11, Green. But Allen sticks it down. And we get an offsides call. And that puck will come out for a face-off along the far side of the ice. With the Cardinals making a line change to the Pop, Fulton, and Kresha line. Here comes Duffy. She loses an edge, but manages to get it into the offensive end. Good job by Pop, who gets a nice backhand shot off. That puck goes all the way out and down for an icing. Thank you. Fulton chasing the puck. Along near side, gets a shot off. Kresha almost able to tip it in. And we'll get an icing call, and the Cardinals will make a change on that. Finds able to keep it in. Here comes Allen with a shot, and that goes off the head of the Fairfield goalie. Fine with that shot. We're off with the shot. Another pad save by Fairfield goalie. Here comes Farber with a puck. She gets through and knocked away, and a nice pad save by DiPietro for the Cardinals. Here comes Torup. She got the one-on-one, and she finishes. And that makes it 7-2. And we have 10:04 to go in the third period. Jones, Buddy, and Newey up front. Yatarian and Duffy and on the D. And the assist was from number 18, Captain Lindsay Allen. Oh. And we got a player down for Fairfield. So we'll get a quick break in the action. It's a little bit of a collision on the far side as that puck was clearing. Hopefully she's okay. A little slow to get up. They're trying to help her off the ice. Trainer will go over and take a look at her. Not sure where. It looks like we're going to get a face-off outside the Cardinal zone. We got 9:32 to go in the third period. It's Fulton battling behind with Allen. Here comes Allen. She got Pedlow on the left. She got Fulton trailing. Allen gets it in front. She still got the puck. She's still skating. She gets in front, and that was Allen with the pass. Pop almost had the shot. And that shot goes wide by Fairfield. Allen has come close a number of times today. As one of the seniors, you can tell she wants to get one here. She's tearing with the puck. And bodies are starting to fly here in this third period. 8:20 to go. Tore up with the puck. Actually battling for the puck. She gets taken down. One player's down. And another Fairfield player is down on the ice. She got tied up with the Greenwich player. Hopefully she's okay. And she's all right. We're at 8:08 to go in the third period. You're just tuning in. Cardinals are leading by a score of 7-2. Throw off with the puck. She takes it behind. She's got Tor up to her right. Here comes Roth. That puck goes wide on the shot. She's able to keep it in. And Fine almost had one. Went right across the goal mouth. Actually, that wasn't Fine. That was Chaya Friedman. Duffy goes and chases. Behind. Changes direction. Roth gets it out. A lot of sticks starting to fly here. There's Newey with the puck in the corner. That's Allen with the puck. Gets it across the middle. Here's Newey with the puck. She gets it shot off. That almost dangerously goes in off the pad of the Fairfield goalie. And Buddy's able to keep it in. Fushy runs into a Fairfield player. We're at 6:11 to go in the period. Jones and Allen battling it. Allen comes out of the puck. That slap shot gets deflected by one of the Cardinal defenders. Newey gets it in behind. Cardinals chase. They're going to get a change. Allen to Newey. And we're going to have a penalty on that one. So with 5:01 to go in the third period, Cardinals are going to go down a player. giving Fairfield a power play. And it looks like we can get a timeout by Fairfield. That was a cross-checking penalty on the Cardinal player. Quick scoring recap for the Cardinals. Cardinals leading by a score of 7-2. I believe we got 3 goals by Torup, 2 by Roth, 1 by Fine, and 1 by Jones. Out on the penalty kill for Greenwich, we have Allen, Roth, Duffy, and Fine. And that was a nice shot and a pad save by DiPietro. It looked like she was screened. Here comes Roth with a puck, and she sends that all the way down. Good save by DiPietro. There's Duffy behind. And a nice pad save by DiPietro on the far side as that puck comes sliding across the front of the goal mouth. And she gloves that one out of the air. And we got a minute, 2 to go in the power play for Fairfield. Cardinals make a quick change. We're going to have Jones, Pop, Duffy, and Allen on the penalty kill right now. And another slap shot by Fairfield from the blue line. And off the stick of DiPietro. And the Cardinals are able to clear that one. Pop chasing the puck. Here comes Fairfield. And that goes off the chest protector of DiPietro, right to Allen, who throws it all the way back down. We got 20 seconds to go in the power play. Jones gets that puck. She decides to skate it behind. Slings it up the boards. Fairfield's able to keep it in. Another slap shot. And that one goes in. And that might somehow, I think that was tipped. I'm not sure who it was. We'll wait to hear the call. I think that's 18. And that looks like it might have been Carolyn Krakow with the goal. On the tip in off the slap shot from the blue line to make it 7-3. 2:57 to go in the period. Allen puts it all in. That's Studwell chasing it. on the near side. Little trivia here. Allie Studwell, cousins with Lindsay Allen, the captain. Studwell chases along the near side. Icing waved off. Two minutes to go in the period. There's Fine with the puck. And Cardinals able to force the Fairfield out of the zone. Here we go. Here goes Fine. Good pinch by Duffy. And we got a minute 25 to go. There's Duffy with the puck. Here's Roth. And that was out. It's okay. Studwell chases. Good play by Duffy. Another shot sticked aside by DiPietro. And she ties it up with a nice pad save. We got 35.8 seconds to go in the game. Cardinals up by a score of 7-3. Kate Patterson in. Maddie Jones with the pad save. Rachel Goldenberg. Patterson chasing the puck along the far side. That shot goes wide. We're at 15. Patterson chasing again along the far side. She's able to get the puck. And we're going to get a call. Not exactly sure what the call is, but looks like Allen's going to make her way to the penalty box. So, with 8 seconds to go in the game, Cardinals will be down a player for the balance of the game. And that's going to do it. So the Cardinals get the victory here. Second to last game of the season. Stellar goalkeeping by Sophie DiPietro and a fairly balanced attack. Thank you all for tuning in. Have a safe ride home. Next broadcast, next game for the Cardinals will be on Tuesday where they take on Hall Carnard. And the Canadian will be having the call, Craig Wingrove. Thank you very much. Over and out.